On senior day here at Stanford, the Cardinal rolling to a 20-point win over USC. Brian Weber, Mary Murphy with you. Mary, the Cardinal was in total control from the opening minute of this game, but credit the resolve of USC. Down 28 at halftime, they kept fighting.
They did. They won the third and the fourth quarters, just too big a hole. Peely finally got it going. Tough play there. Overbeck, every game, comes out ready to play. That's a big basket over some size of Stanford. And then Rogers. A couple weeks ago, she was the freshman of the week. Shows you what she can do there.
Still, the overall takeaway of this game, a highly motivated Stanford team looking to bounce back after they lost to UCLA on Friday, was unstoppable from three-point range.
In the first half, they certainly were. They made 10 of them. Six different players made threes in this ballgame from Stanford. And you think about Alyssa Jerome, Prechtel at 6'5", Kiana Williams, Lexie Hull, just time and time again. Anna Wilson, Hannah Jump, is a team that is very potent from the perimeter. When they can get it going, they are tough to stop.
Stanford maintaining their head-to-head momentum over USC. They've now won 10 consecutive games over the Trojans, and the numbers add up to a complete performance by the Cardinal, notching their 10th Pac-12 victory. Going to 21-3 this year, USC falls to 12-11, 4-8, with Russel Wilson in the house supporting his sister Anna Wilson, one of four seniors picking up a big win over USC on the home floor. Stanford looks to keep it going, taking on Utah and Colorado. USC with a tough test, hosting the Oregon schools next week in downtown Los Angeles.